My name's Josephine Borg.
My name is Theresa Quattromani.
And this year we will be holding our 13th biggest morning tea. What we're cooking today is a banana pineapple cake, which is a favourite with our community. Once we came up with the idea for the biggest morning tea, we were just overwhelmed and humbled with the support that came from all areas of our community.
And I spoke to a friend that she was going through cancer, and I said to her, this is what I want to do. I went on the phone book, found Cancer Council Fundraising, rang them, and we never stopped.
It's been an amazing journey for us as a community, and because we are all touched in some way, that is why we keep going, and that is why we hold Australia's Biggest Morning Teas.